Exactly. I've been great. How are you?
Good. Where's Robbie? Is he out in the car getting his stuff?
Yeah, Robbie's not going to be able to make it. He had a huge test he had to study for on Monday. He just wanted me to come back and pick up some of his stuff.
It's really disappointing, though. I was just making his favorite dinner.
I hate to see all that food go to waste, especially with all the starving children in Somalia. It's amazing what our society takes for granted, isn't it?
Settle. Really, settle. I think you're hungry. You want to save dinner?
Yes, please.
So how's college?
It's cool. Yeah, I mean, it's hard juggling my studies and sports and all that.
Oh, my God, that's right. Robbie told me that you'd gotten into football, but said you hurt yourself.
Yeah, I'm playing water polo now. Football didn't work out so well.
Well, what happened?
Somehow I managed to strain my shoulder putting on the pads.
Oh, nice. Wow, okay. Well, you know, I always thought you were too smart to be a jock anyhow. Polo, far more sophisticated. Horse polo, but water polo is nice too.
Yeah, I really like it. You know, I get to be competitive, and I get to work on this awesome tan.
You have a girlfriend now?
No, Coach doesn't want us to have any distractions during the season, so.
It's become lonely.
Yeah, it can be. But thank God for internet porn, and I bought one of those camp pajamas.
Wow, you just shared that with me, didn't you? Okay, you know, the dinner is on the stove, but it's going to take time, needs a simmer, so do you want to just go in the other room and relax?
Yes, please.
Okay.